Today we release two new actions for automations, reassign and add note. We also made automations capable of triggering multiple actions at one time, specifically once for each action. With this update, you can have an automation wait for cold leads to warm up, and then the automation can distribute them to your team and start the conversation at the perfect time. Here's one example of how you can use it. This is an automation that has a trigger of new inquiry, and its conditions are stage is cold and last communication is more than 90 days ago. The actions for this automation are add note, reassign, and start action plan. So with this automation turned on, if you get a new inquiry from a cold lead who doesn't have communication logged in the last 3 months, then that lead gets reassigned to a first to claim group and gets assigned to this action plan automatically. Also, a note gets added to the lead to remind the agent who claims the lead to reach out personally. That way, anytime an old lead makes a new inquiry, your team gets notified immediately, and whoever's available can step up to set an appointment.